And we're back with episode 3 of The Walking Dead Season 2. I'm the RPG chick. Begin.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Who do you think did this?
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do? What's the most important thing in this world? Clem, it's family.
People like Matthew aren't coming back.
He's a good man.
Rebecca!
This place, I'm gonna shout
him. Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety!
Go to hell, you f-
Ooh, yeah, that sucked.
We're going home. As a family.
Too much dyings, all the dyings. Looking at the moss. Kinda wish you're a moth, right? They don't, they probably can't tell there's any difference in the world. It flew away. Okay, never mind.
You about done over there?
Yeah, one second.
Looking at a moth.
Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here. I know they made you. It's still nice that you came.
They told me to come.
They told me to. You think I want to stand here listening to you pee?
Oh, you mean that specifically?
Still, you could have said no.
I thought you meant
they've
just
got guns.
Come with them.
I don't think I could have.
Well, I'm done. We can go.
Peepee's done. Land Trek. Ha! Ah, looks like a Borg cube with a Star Trek insignia.
Come out all right, girls.
Nice and smooth.
Right. Get them tied up.
Will do.
Too bad it's not in your face.
Now we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone ever taught you that? Where's your manners?
I have a radio like that.
I used to have a walkie-talkie like that.
Oh, really? What happened to it? Because you can't have this one.
No answer. I don't want to be nice to you.
No, stop! Don't hit my friend!
You don't want to test me, girl. I'll pass every time.
Leave her alone!
You lost before we even met you.
Tie her up and throw her in with the rest of them.
Can't wait to see a pack of walkers tear you apart. I might loathe this guy as much as the governor. That's saying a lot. We all know the governor.
Ian.
I don't understand. There were too many syllables.
Are you guys okay?
The hell did he do to you?
Hey!
Did he hurt you?
Hey! Hey!
Apparently hay is for horses and this is the stable. Episode 3, In Harm's Way. So now I have to escape this camp. This guy's a psycho. Nice driving. Feels like I'm going off to a concentration camp or something.
All right, we gotta do something. Come on, anyone got anything sharp? Anything? We need to get these bindings off. Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
Just side
of the
truck?
What wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
Like what?
Like what?
What do you mean, like what? Something sharp. Anything that can help. A fucking... I don't know. Anything! We're in a fucking precarious position
like
here.
What?
We gotta do something about
Settle
that!
Settle down, Kenny.
They
took
do it.
Everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again.
I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mister, I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
What do you mean worse?
What do you mean worse?
He's a fucking psychopath now.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out
well said.
That regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but
he doesn't
I know,
that word.
Bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh, shit. Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
I told you something on the...
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. You ever been a prisoner?
We've all been prisoners.
Stop
Why do you
fighting.
Think we left?
Stop fighting! Please.
Gotta stick together here.
All right. Now we're talking.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
There, there, baby. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
You don't know that.
I know
ye of little faith.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
We'll have to wait and see.
That guy's a flake. I could tell the second I set eyes on him.
We'll have to wait and see. It's all we can do.
She's right.
Her voice is deeper.
What's happened to him?
I told you already. He's gone.
But he might be back.
We're close.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call.
Action movie guy.
Hey, just, if something happens, just help out, okay?
Get
Don't,
to the chopper.
Don't get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good. Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
Kenny, please,
kinda?
Just listen to them. They know
I'm scared.
Him.
I'm scared, Kenny.
Okay, hon. That's okay. That's okay. All right. Everybody ready?
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay?
Is he okay?
Oh, there goes our savior.
I think so.
Oh, what hit me?
It's probably for the best.
Now he won't
God
remember
damn,
who
I
he
ain't
is.
Working for shit.
All right, up and at 'em.
They're gonna notice he broke his bonds.
The fuck? How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
Come on, punch him and grab his gun. Back with us tonight. Tough guy.
Now, I understand some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back when they left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Now, it might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds. Patient with them until it does. You take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place. All these feelings you have of anger, betrayal, hate, they're all valid. No one needs to forget what they did, but we do have to find it in our hearts to forgive them.
Nice speech.
Look how much food they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
Many of you already know a large herd of lurkers gathers just south of us.
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
Take that as a no.
I need him. I need my dad. I can't. He's... He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration. However, this is not up for debate. The expansion project.
He'll be back.
He'll be back. When? I don't know.
China.
But he will come back. Thanks, Clem.
And with the added manpower joining us this evening, I, no doubt...
Super sorry, guys.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see if you're messing with it.
Just to survive.
What's her deal, Bonnie?
It's our obligation to make this community a beacon of hope.
What happened...
Thanks, Bonnie.
From the DLC until now?
To provide a light. A bright light. Bright enough to shine in all this darkness.
Don't tell me, guys, the answer.
So that is what we'll do.
Just wondering aloud.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, killing you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie!
Who's
I'm
this?
So sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should say...
Reggie helped us when we ran away.
I know.
What happened to his arm?
What happened to his arm? I don't know. We were all running out together.
Bit by a walker.
Then he fell. And everybody kept running. I know he had both his arms then.
They got me working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Alvin, Carver wants you in his office.
What? Why?
Don't make this difficult. It's too late for that. No, please.
It's okay, Beck. Just get some rest. If he wanted to do something to me, he'd have done it already. I'll be fine. Let's see what he wants.
Meh. Could be famous last words.
Reggie.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
His voice sounds funnier now to me. Prison, sweet prison.
Oh, right. Let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Heya.
Hello. Who are you? This freaks you out.
Clementine.
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine. Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good.
Wanna ask where Walter is?
What about Pete?
Matt. Pete? Pete died too, huh?
Can you guys save it for the morning?
Yeah, Pete died.
Some of us gotta be up early.
I remember who Pete was. Who's that?
Who's that? I don't know.
I don't recognize the voice.
No problem. Sorry about that. Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired. But, like I said, he saved my life, so... I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so... I'm glad you're here.
Who's
I'm
that?
Just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that, but...
Who's
I'm
she?
Not happy about it.
Who's she?
Hmm? Who?
The girl over there?
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp, covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
She's probably trying to blend in with the walkers.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary.
We got tear
We've
down.
Even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great
nice.
Here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen.
He's forcing it to happen. That's
Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
This feels like a prison.
What he's done, Reggie.
It feels more like a prison.
Well, that is a very negative attitude.
She's right, Reggie.
Got a reason for it.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more.
Not answering one way
Maybe
or another.
Maybe even help get you out. We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. I want to leave with my family. That's it.
Your family is safer here.
That's your opinion.
I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on. Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. Ah, that didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Wonder how
Man,
Alvin's doing.
Fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
He's just scared.
I think he's just scared.
Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase. You gotta take a look around.
Yeah.
We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here.
You know how you've been sounding, Kenny?
Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
What should I look for?
What should I be looking for?
Stuff that they don't want us to know about. That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Alright, looking for stuff.
Walker just snuck up on you, huh?
They don't want us to know about.
I was distracted. Just wasn't thinking. There's all kinds of noise, hammering and stuff. I saw its shadow. It moved in front of one of our work lamps down here and knocked it over. Couldn't even see for a second. That's when it got me.
Oh, he's distracting him, so I can't really sit there and listen.
But Mike killed the walker, then took off the arm.
Is that the girl, or is that someone else laying there? Oh, there's someone else on that bunk. That's the guy who was pissed because we woke him up or something.
Guess it's better than the ground.
It's not.
Yeah, what else you got to say? Probably gonna scream at her.
Hey, clown.
Nick?
Oh, it's Nick. It's not
just
that other guy.
Just thinking about Lou. Just, there's no way he's gone. That he left. How about it? Because me, I've known him for damn near 20 years now, and I can't buy it. Of course, I can't say the thought never crossed my mind.
I don't know.
Things change. Whole damn world change.
I don't know.
Well, I do. He'll show up. You can count on it.
That'd be great.
Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should, too. They're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Okay.
Night.
Kenny!
What's she gonna do? No, she's okay. 11.
That's not my real name. On my first day in the U.S., I stopped and
Looks rickety.
The counter asked me my name, so I told her it's Rajiv. Then I just stood there while a guy yelled Reggie for 5 minutes. And that's when I thought I should really get out ahead of this.
Wanna go more this way. What the hell is that? Like a fish statue or something? Oh, it is her. Hi. How you doing, guts-covered lady? Formerly guts-covered lady, your fish statue. I wonder if that's big enough for her to, like, scrunch up and hide inside or something. This is the ornery guy. We're gonna talk to him. Hey, he's gonna scream at us.
Hello?
Get lost.
Nice to meet ya.
Will you please talk to me?
No. Get out of here.
I just
Go
need...
Go away.
Nope, that's it. So what are we gonna get out of him? Like we got anything out of him to begin with. Cherries. What else? I don't think there's anything in here that they don't want us to know about.
Reminds me of the jewelry store.
That's locked.
Hey, Clem, come on. Don't be like that.
She ain't doing nothing wrong, Reggie. Just relax.
How can I relax when she's walking around touching everything?
I could do it in like 4 a.m. when you're asleep. I'm gonna touch this stuff then.
This place seems pretty secure.
Clementine, please. I asked really nicely. I don't want
to... What the hell is she doing?
Nothing. You know, kids. They love not listening.
You had one job, Reggie. This is real disappointing. Gonna have to tell Bill about this.
Please, come on.
Hey, don't be like that, man.
You shut your fucking mouth. I don't know you.
That's a blessing.
Dad!
Oh, you're all fucked up now. Bill's gonna hear about this shit.
Troy, please.
Fuck you, Reggie. This is setting you back a few. Get comfortable, asshole.
He was trying to help. She's just a kid.
No one's talking to you, Indian lady.
Hey!
It's fine.
Indian
I
lady?
Am Indian.
Everybody get to bed.
As we pull on a piece of wood, oh my god.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it? It's your decision.
Of course I am.
I'm ready. Of course I am.
Good, good. Confidence is good.
That's right.
You gotta have the right attitude.
Yeah, baby.
Now get some sleep. We'll need it.
Hey! Ugh. Don't kick me.
Don't kick me. It's rude.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
Troy might remember that. I don't think Troy has enough brain cells in him to remember that. Now grab the gun, Clem. Damn it. Ah, you're ugly face.
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now.
Oh no, what's going on now?
Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here, forgiveness, by proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work. You know, Reggie slipped up last night, but that doesn't mean he should lose hope. Today will be a test for him. So let's all wish him the best of luck.
How'd you sleep?
Let Reggie be an example to you all.
I'm so tired.
Salvation is available, but it must be earned.
That.
Pay attention.
Pay attention.
Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's duties outside the walls.
Okay, yeah. Sounds good.
Michael will continue on showing his value.
Carlos!
That's not paying attention.
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform.
Oh, God.
You discipline her now, Carlos.
How do you propose that
one good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again.
You don't do that to
a
kid.
We'll wait.
You could wait all frickin' day.
I'm not sure with my hand that I could...
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
Go on, Carlos.
It's my fault.
It's my fault!
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you!
I'm talking to you.
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
Kick him in the nuts. Time to kick him in the nuts. Kick him in the nuts. Kick him in the stinking nuts.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey.
Take the glasses off first. Carver must die. Tear him apart.
Do it.
Oh my god, he knocked her over.
I'm sorry, Sam.
Stop! You're not coddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done.
It's his daughter.
Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
I'm pissed.
God damn. Pissed. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
I'm
You're
trying not
armory.
To...
Follow me.
I'm trying not to use profanity here, you know, but... That's coming down, not up.
Oh, shit. Clementine!
Who is this?
She's one of the new people. She was with Carlos and Sarah.
Sarah? I wish she'd stayed gone.
She's had a hard
That's
time
the girl from the DLC?
So yeah. We. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
Becca and... I can't remember names.
Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
What?
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me.
Joy.
We're loading magazines.
That's pretty cool, though.
Well, that's it. You got it.
Sure isn't knows how to do it. Well, Clementine, go Clementine.
I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge.
You know.
And I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead. And I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
Carver's to blame.
Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame.
Yeah, but I surely didn't help matters. I thought if I was the one that found everyone, I could control it. Keep everyone safe. But that ain't how it went. I apologize.
It ain't.
Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now.
How she's nice after all.
Was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so
Sucky.
Comfortable, but it's
You mean
safe.
The prison?
You mean my first night in prison?
It ain't a prison. More of a work release.
Didn't it's a prison.
In prisons?
Well, I... Probably. I don't know. I never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation.
This
I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too. When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. I mean, we're safe here. We got
but
power,
you
we got
attacked
food.
Them.
But you attacked them instead?
Hey, I didn't attack anyone. Bill did all that. I didn't want... I wasn't
Tommy
expecting
was
any of that to happen.
Part of your fault.
I just wanted everyone to be safe. Out there ain't exactly all flowers and rainbows. I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out. I don't know.
Herds came through before?
I guess I just wanted to be somewhere comfortable for a while.
Herds have come through before?
Yeah. It's happened a few times. We've always come out on the other end, all right?
That's when we
it's
escape.
Something I think about whenever I consider leaving.
When they're distracted.
I mean,
It ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed.
Yeah, he's
a
tyrant.
I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive because of him.
He's crazy.
That's just a fact.
I think he's crazy.
He's overstressed.
He's doing things
it's
that aren't right.
It's easier to just say crazy.
Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads. Then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
That's the girl almost dropped the rice on us, or whatever
I'm
the
sure
hell
it's
was.
Fine. Oh, seeds? Almost forgot. I grabbed this
soil.
For you.
Soil, right? So, what was in the box that Bonnie got at the end of the DLC?
Huh? What do you think? I found it at the lodge y'all were at.
Too tight.
Think it might be for scan. Had to wait for no one to be around to get it to
know.
You.
I don't know.
Oh, you don't like it.
It's not that.
I thought it was kind of cute. Well, this ain't a fashion show. It'll keep you warm. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia.
See what I mean?
Never
mind. Oh, Tavia!
I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on.
She's the one who gathered up everybody. At the end of 400 days. Well, correction. She gathered up everyone but Russell. Wonder if we'll ever see Russell again. Hiring now, huh?
Stay in here for a minute. I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
Like drafting. What? Touch everything? Okay.